first John 3:1. How great. So wait a minute. Great in the Bible is a big word. Ready? How great is the love the Father has lavished on us that we should be called the children of God. And that is what we are. Hey, good morning, everybody! Woo-hoo!
Now there is no condemnation. Now there is no guilt or shame for those who have been covered by the blood of Jesus.
3, 2, 1.
And now the words of our accuser have been robbed of all their power. And the enemy has been defeated by the blood of Jesus. So we stand with our hearts washed clean. And we lift up our hands and sing. We are more than conquerors. We are more than conquerors.
Welcome to Morning Chapel. How are y'all doing today?
So super,
thanks,
good.
Pharaoh,
his love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, faithfulness.
Hallelujah, praise the one who set me free.
Singing for the glory of the risen King.
And my prayer is that our family camp families watching virtually this time would be families that say, hey, God, use us. May we be a totally dedicated family who lift up the name of the great God.
So have fun studying, have fun with those activities, and then listen for the bell at 12:30. See you at lunch.
Once we were the slaves and prisoners, now we're children of the King. The favored sons and daughters saved by the blood of Jesus.
One of the fun things we get to do at family camp is to draw on the hub with Chuck.
Tell me, grave, where is your sting? You've been swallowed up in life forever by the blood of Jesus.
We're just gonna play carpet ball, but we're not at camp, so we don't have tables, so that means we need to make our own tables.
The enemy has been, the enemy will be defeated by the blood of the Lamb.
Oh, it's rolling down the slide.
By the word of our testimony, the enemy has been, the enemy will be defeated. By the blood of
God. Will you please be my swimming buddy?
The enemy has been, the enemy will be defeated.
Nope. Going out, Lionheart.
I can hear you now. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Praise God.
I heard it. Yeah, it was fantastic.
It's had a blast. This has been so much fun. I cried a little during worship, and the kids sang awkwardly with me to get me through my missing camp, but it was a huge, huge blessing to our whole family.
I love the variety show. It was great. It was so much fun. I laughed and laughed.
This was so fun to see everyone today. God is great. He lavishes his love upon us, and it just showed today. It felt really good to be with everyone for a change. And everyone, please pray tonight that COVID is going to go away, and we're going to be able to resume this in person together this summer.
1, 2, 3.
If you're happy with how you dance, clap 4 times.